Mark-san and Velonica-san, it's so kind to give me some famous local barbecue sauce. Also, Bryant's original barbecue sauce, local famous one, Antica in the United States. KC Masterpiece, the American original barbecue sauce. I'm here in my hometown, Kagoshima. I'm trying to enjoy Japanese style barbecue with this famous state barbecue sauce. It's gone. Here comes the beef. This one is typical in Japanese style barbecue, yakiniku. It's common kalbi and harami. It's my hometown Kagoshima style wagyu beef. This one is sirloin steak. Yeah, it's salt and pepper. Yeah, it's rock star salt and peppers with wasabi and lemon. This one, KC Masterpiece, smells like typical barbecue sauce. Nothing like this. Okay. And as a Bryant's local sauce, something like hot sauce. Use chopstick and roosters. Nice. Sirloin one with the Bryant sauce. It's so nice. Nice combination with KansasCity and Kagoshima, my hometown. I'll try another one. She must have been so small. Maybe it's common taste of barbecue sauce. I doubt it. Thank you very much, Mark-san and Velonica-san.